In this unit, we cover section 6.4 of the textbook. We will now compute surface areas of certain special three-dimensional shapes. Again, although the surface area formula itself may be a rather abstract and hard to apply bit of knowledge, the method we use to get the formula, successive approximations made exact via a limit, lies at the heart of calculus.